The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. October 7th is set aside as a special day to remember the good works of a woman from Padua, Italy named Justina. She was among many young Christians who were martyred by the Emperor Diocletian during a purge in the 4th century. I'm Dennis Daly.